If you are looking for the best motorcycle backpacks, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the 7th position of our list, we have Ogayo No-Drag Match 1 Backpack. This backpack has a pocket for shoes, a helmet carry strap, a fleece-lined electronics pocket, a protective compartment for laptops up to 15 inches, and is very aerodynamic. This bag is weather-resistant and features adjustable and ergonomic, padded shooter straps. It also has a body-conforming shooter gasket. This commuter bag has a good amount of space and is also expandable. It features lots of compartments for organizing a variety of items. In addition, it opens from opposite side of a typical backpack, so if it comes unzipped while riding, items won't fall out easily. When it rains, the backpack does a great job of keeping your contents dry. Also, the streamlined single-shot molded exterior provides a sleek look. Although you can utilize the available space to the fullest, the backpack is still very compact. Those who are always bringing some extra stuff on their drives might find it too small for their needs. The inner compartments are also a little snug. You'll be able to fit a 15-inch laptop, but not without some effort. If you want to know the latest price of the Ogayo No-Drag Match 1 backpack, then check the description box. Next at number 6, we have Klim Knackpack. This backpack carries all the essentials you need for riding and other activities. It has a pocket for goggles as well as removable water-resistant tool pack. It's big enough to hold small or medium-sized laptops and features reflective material for visibility. It also has race-inspired shooter straps and side straps. This bag is great for enduro riding. It's not too bulky and it's just the right size. The zipper pullers are glove-friendly and the bag is made of heavy-duty nylon. It is also compatible with the 3 lighter Hydro Pack. It doesn't have a waist belt, but it fits great, feels secure, and allows very good freedom of movement on your bike. One downside is the water bladder isn't included. Also, the compartment on the front will fit some phones, but devices larger than a standard iPhone 6 or 7 probably won't fit in the pocket. It is also a little on the expensive side. Is this video making value to your search? If yes, please do like, share, and comment. The number 5 position is held by Motocentric Motorcycle Leather Backpack. A stylish and functional motorcycle backpack is hard to find, especially at a low price. Luckily, Motocentric offers just the one to meet the needs of bikers who are on a limited budget. This particular model is designed for outdoor use and ensures comfortable rides at all times. The thing that makes this backpack unique and favorite among users is the multifunctional design. Both internal and external sides can be used according to needs and situations. There are also several convenient compartments and pockets you can use to store your 14-inch laptop, clothing, shoes, and all kinds of small items. We also love the extra padded back. It provides the needed comfort and keeps the backpack in place during rides. The breathable fabric also prevents sweating and protects belongings against water. On top of that, there's a reflective strip on the exterior to keep you visible and safe on the road. However, we recommend double-checking the backpack dimensions before the purchase. It turns out to be smaller than expected, so you might be unsatisfied with the load capacity. When it comes to the overall design, the only issue we notice is the lack of smoothness in zippers. They are difficult to open and close, although they should soften a little bit after some time. If this is your desired product, please check the link in the description below. The number 4 position is dominated by EXO Red Commuter Backpack. This backpack is made of heavy-duty nylon and has a spacious inner pocket that can hold a helmet. It features side mesh pockets for extra storage for items such as a water bottle as well as adjustable straps for extra security. It comes in black, red, and blue. The biggest benefit of this backpack is it can hold a full-face helmet or a smaller helmet along with extra clothes in its large compartment. It can also fit a 15-inch backpack inside. It's lightweight, made of strong material, and the straps are thick enough so it's comfortable to wear on long-distance rides. It feels stable and sits high on your back. While it's not waterproof, it does keep a lot of moisture from seeping through. One problem is the straps may be slightly too short for some people, and the front strap, when buckled, can be a little tight. Also, it does not have a lot of pockets nor reflective piping. Is this video making value to your search? If yes, please do like, share, and comment. Moving on to the next, at number 3, we have Crazy Ant's Military Tactical Backpack. A tactical backpack is always a good choice for motorcycle drivers because it provides a high level of protection. This particular model from Crazy Ants is designed to withstand demanding conditions and protect your belongings at all times. It's waterproof and extremely durable, especially considering the budget-friendly price. Several other things make this backpack very attractive for motorcycle drivers. First of all, the large storage space allows for storing a lot of stuff, from shoes to chargers. Secondly, the padded back panel and cushioned straps ensure comfort during long rides. The extra features such as carry handles, external pockets, and mole webbing also add to the user-friendly design. You'll still have to make some compromises for the price. For example, the zippers are not the best quality and come off easily. You'll probably need to replace them after a couple of uses. Also, the waist strap can't be removed, which is a drawback because it might be too tight for some people. If this is your desired product, please check the link in the description below. The number 2 position is held by Ogayo Renegade RSS Backpack. If you're looking for a versatile backpack you can use on daily commutes as well as short trips, the Ogayo 1 might be ideal for you. It's a rugged item built to last and protect your belongings. Thanks to the integrated foam panels, you'll be able to store electronics and other valuables and transport them anywhere with the highest protection. The Ogayo backpack is made of polyester and provides a lot of storage space. This model is actually one of the largest on our list, with many compartments and pockets for your essentials. There are even outside pockets with a quick access design. Furthermore, the backpack features padded shoulder straps you can adjust for ultimate comfort. The thing to keep in mind before the purchase though is the size of the laptop compartment. Despite the product description stating that the compartment can accommodate 17-inch laptop, the truth is just the opposite. Also, the stitching is not very durable. It might wear out rather quickly depending on the weight of the loads and the level of daily abuse. If you've already used any of these products, do let us know commenting below. It will help others to avoid the buy. Finally, the number 1 position is dominated by Swissgear 1900 ScanSmart Backpack. Although not primarily designed for motorcycle riders, this backpack is still one of our top choices within the category. Because of the lightweight design, the item proves to be ideal for daily commutes. Among other things, it improves aerodynamics, enhances safety on the road, and features a compact and stylish design. You can even choose a perfect model from several available colors. The backpack is made from high-quality polyester and can withstand heavy use and harsh outdoor conditions. The material is weather-resistant and quite durable, making the backpack ideal for motorcycle drivers. Overall, the item proves to be spacious and has many pockets for better organization. It also features a padded and breathable back panel for high airflow and more comfort during use. The shoulder straps are padded and wide enough not to dig into the skin. You'll notice only a couple of minor issues with this backpack. The main one regards the zippers. They're very stiff and difficult to move. The two other issues regard the overall design of the backpack. Because it's lightweight, the items fall over easily, and the straps are too thin to enhance durability. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notifications.